United Nations predict a 40% shortfall of global water supply in less than a decade, combined with an increasing quality concern at the tap. We are still completely blind to what happens after the main water meter in any residential, commercial, or industrial buildings. Hi, my name is Ramzi, CEO of Droople. Droople, a B2B IoT company, aims to digitize 36 billion water assets off radar today. It includes sanitary ware, water treatment systems, and appliances to monitor them, to predict their maintenance, and enable water and energy savings, ultimately making water matter to people. Our iLink device can retrofit any type of sensors, analog or digital, to measure flow, temperature, pressure, hardness, and many other type of metrics. Join us to preserve water, our shared source of life. Thank you.